Bigdash wants to outwork Aung La and just really put pressure on him because he doesn't feel he's conditioned for this particular fight.
What a slapping noise. That one got through to the stomach from the Bigdash feet.
There's that clinch from Bigdash. Aung La is able to push it off.
There's a kick to the body. And some heavy blows come in just in the dying moments of this opening round. Big elbow from Bigdash, and another one. Glancing blows. Bigdash had a little mop of his brow just to make sure there was no damage there. There isn't anything.
Man, Bigdash throws some heat with those kicks, huh?
Now he's getting to work. Brings in Aung La N Sang's head and then the knee to the body. Pressed up against the cage now.
See, inside the clinch is where Bigdash can possibly drain some of the energy out of Aung La. He's going to be able to, you know, make Aung La work a little bit harder.
Right hand from Bigdash there caught the Burmese Python. Takes some punishment to the body and a right hand to the chin. And a left hand to the jaw as well. Oh, that's a big one, and that rocked Aung La N Sang, no question. Follows up with the right hand, and he has enough presence of mind to go for the trip, Aung La N Sang. But he's taken a lot of punishment on his back now. Punches coming in, there were elbows too. There's a lot of unanswered blows to the head now.
What composure shown by Aung La N Sang to keep his wits about him when he just got rocked. He landed some, Bigdash landed some huge shots there as he attempted to finish the fight, but how composed was Aung La N Sang there?
Aung La N Sang knows that after that costly third round, he needs to do something a little bit special here in the fourth.
Will he get the opportunity? Goes right back to his strengths, gets the takedown and starts delivering. Now he's got him in half guard. So now he's actually starting to trying to pass the guard.
And then to the temple and then upstairs with the punches. Aung La N Sang on his feet and he has enough about him to try and go for the trip, but it wasn't executed well enough. Indeed, it's Bigdash who gets it. 3 minutes left in this round now.
Bigger, stronger man, Bigdash, is holding him down and, you know, just beating him up.
Just digging in those punches with the right hand, but here we go.
And that is a grin of a veteran.
Oh, he got caught throwing that right hand and stumbled.
Big kicks thrown by Vitaly Bigdash again.
Been another absolutely formidable exhibition of powerful mixed martial arts from this strong, strong man. Four KOs, four submissions on his record in that unbeaten 8-0 record. Looks like we're going to add his first decision victory as he moves towards retaining his world middleweight crown.
One middleweight world champion, Vitaly Bigdash!
Aung La looks strong, he looks broad across the shoulder.
Aung La's gotta get moving, he cannot stand in the middle of the cage.
Or left hand from Aung La N Sang.
Vitaly Bigdash loves to showcase those kicks coming from a karate background.
These are heavy punches that are being buried. Right hand from Aung La N Sang. Aung La N Sang didn't have a proper training camp, but he's showing now that he did have a good camp, and he's caught Bigdash with the left hand. Yuji Shimada's poised. Bigdash is very durable, but Aung La N Sang continues to rain down the punches. Bigdash looks composed. His body is being contorted in all kinds of shapes as this crowd goes absolutely mad around this arena. Bigdash tries to pull him in, but more heavy blows from the Burmese fighter, lefts and rights. Bigdash covers up, throwing nothing back. Yuji Shimada continues to look very closely indeed. Bigdash pulls him in by the neck, trying to cut that distance down, but the big punches continue to come in. The crowd absolutely baying for this fight to finish.
believe we know about Big Dash's durability, Aung La has to be very careful and not to gas himself out. It has happened before to Big Dash's opponents. They sense a weakness, he gets dropped, and then they gas themselves out attacking and burning themselves out. Big Dash is extremely durable. Look at how composed he is.
Huge elbow from Aung La N Sang landed flush. Big right hand again.
1 minute in round. Oh, that right hand got through. Big Dash is still dangerous, but these shots are connecting.
Aung La N Sang lands a couple of decent uppercuts inside, but Big Dash is so durable. Comes back with punches of his own. Aung La N Sang with an elbow downwards in its motion onto the head of Big Dash. Takes his arms out just to get a bit loose and then looks for a big right hand, but Big Dash quick, nimble, round the back. Now what
nice
can he do here, Mitch?
Rip! That was a beautiful takedown. He's kind of got on the side. Aung La's going to turn into that.
Oh, strong man, turn around. The noise absolutely deafening around and above us. Elbows from Aung La N Sang, but Big Dash is strong and he gets up once more.
He seems a little bit off, just slightly askew, but that could be his that could be part of the play. That could be part of his tactic to lure Aung La into a false sense of security.
Big Dash almost at will at times, but this man has superhuman abilities.
Threatening out the Kimura there. Nice takedown from the champion to get the back.
He's giving it up. In come the punches instead.
Those big shots hurt. You can hear the thud.
The left arm looking to go around that throat once more, but again, Aung La N Sang has his arms in the way. Roaming around the periphery. Big right hand from Aung La N Sang.
That's what Aung La has to do. He has to start pushing, putting these combinations together.
As the fatigue starts to set in, big overhand right.
Nice head kick there. This is where Aung La is having the most success. He's utilizing that improved boxing. Now he's got the cardio to push this fight and the volume of his strikes up.
Oh, superb right uppercut. And again, the perspiration went flying off a left hand to the head.
Big Dash is kind of covering up. If he would punctuate it with a leg kick or a body shot, he may be able to find a weakness in the armor of Big Dash.
A superb example of the power that the Burmese Python can unleash on the champion.
Nice takedown defense.
Big opportunity here, Mitch, as you watch it, for somebody just to be a little bit busier and show the judges that they are the ones who deserve the win.
And all three judges see it for your winner. And you won middleweight world champion!